Hey, it's Eric Cornish with another story time for you today, and one of my favorite dudes, Pete the Cat. We're going to read this one. This is by Eric Litwin, who is also known as Mr. Eric, and sometimes people call me that too. So here we go, Pete the Cat rocking in my school shoes. We're going to get this thing started here. I love Pete the Cat. All right, here comes Pete strolling down the street, rocking red shoes on his four furry feet. Pete is going to school, and he sings this song. I'm rocking in my school shoes. I'm rocking in my school shoes. I'm rocking in my school shoes. Pete is sitting at his desk when his teacher says, come on, Pete, down that hall to a room with books on every wall. Where is Pete going? The library. Pete has never been to the library before. Does Pete worry? Goodness, no. He finds his favorite book and he sings his song. Y'all ready to sing along? Here we go. I'm reading in my school shoes. I'm reading in my school shoes. I'm reading in my school shoes. Check out Pete. He's ready to eat in a big noisy room with tables and seats. Where is Pete? Do you know? The lunchroom. It can be loud and busy in the lunchroom. Does Pete worry? Goodness, no. He sits down with his friends and he sings his song. I'm eating in my school shoes. I'm eating in my school shoes. I'm eating in my school shoes. Pete and his friends are playing outside on a green grassy field with swings and tall slides. Where is Pete? The playground. Kids are running in every direction. Does Pete worry? Goodness, no. He slides and swings and sings his song. I'm playing in my school shoes. I'm playing in my school shoes. I'm playing in my school shoes. All day long, Pete sings his song. I'm singing in my school shoes. I'm painting in my school shoes. I'm adding in my school shoes. I'm writing in my school shoes. When school is done, Pete rides the bus home. Pete's mom asks him, what did you do at school today? And Pete says, we think he says, I was rocking in my school shoes. I was rocking in my school shoes. I was rocking in my school shoes. And I will do it again tomorrow. There you go. As Pete always says, it's all good. It's Pete the Cat. Hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you rock all day, whether you're at school or at home. You can rock those school shoes. Have a good one. Good night.